opportunity. I mean, you know, like you think in your head, like, how hard could this be? Like, you know, and I was very sexual, and I've always been very sexual and very in touch with my sexuality. So I'm like, okay, I can do this. I'll do it. It's fine. You know?
Definitely.
So.
Definitely.
Kind of just happened.
Definitely. You were what, 19, right?
I was 18 when
okay.
I started. 18.
So what did your parents think about, you know, or what did your family think about you being in the industry?
My parents were disappointed, you know, they were disappointed about it. My mom, you know, she was just kind of like, I'll love you regardless. My sister, she was very, very upset about it. Like, my sister was crying about it. She was, you know, just basically telling me that, like, I can do better. Like, you know, she was just like, how long do you plan on doing this for? Like, when are you getting out? You know, the